An abandoned wooden ship that caught fire this morning in Anne Arundel County reignites tonight. You can see the giant flames coming from the remains of the ship on Curtis Creek near Stall Point Road. Firefighters initially contained it this afternoon, but tonight it flared back up. Firefighters say they're working to put it out again and will stay on the scene overnight to monitor it. No one has been hurt, and there is no word on a cause.